Chivo on the corner.
Okay, Chivo, okay. Gracias, dog. I love you, man.
Hey, I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Can you identify yourself, please?
Officer Bremer, 1386. Back up.
Don't violate the Bain Act with that flashlight.
Can you go ahead and back up?
You're in violation already.
Back up.
Just so you know.
Back up, please. Don't watch out. You're going to fall in the
floor. Yeah, man. All because of your fault.
Can you back up, please?
Just so you know, I could be 10 feet away.
No, you can't.
The Supreme Court ruled already.
You've been warned. If you come up a little bit closer, you're going to get handcuffed, okay?
You're trying to violate my rights? The Bain Act violation again. With the fat. All right, man. Just focus on your job. He must be dangerous to be in handcuffs. Does he really have to be in handcuffs, officer? You like to violate people's rights, huh? You were so quick to threaten arrest.
I wouldn't threaten anything, bro. I'm having you stand back with your hands in your pocket around your waistband, walking up on them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
So now I have to do what you tell me, huh?
I'm asking you to stand back so we don't figure out something else goes down, okay? I don't like people walking up on me with their hands in their waistband. All hooded up.
Oh, wow. So scary. I don't like oath violators.
Okay. Do you have any idea what we're doing here?
You guys are always up to no good. That was for you, dog. That's Mexicans right there. Those were Mexicans. That was for you. Hey, I'll take it. Fuck it. What's your name and badge number? Hard times, huh? It's only a pandemic. Let's hope it's a fix-it ticket.
We should keep that safe, right?
Thank you.
You need someone to take his car with the license?
Absolutely not.
We have someone that's actually been taken.
With the license?
Yeah.
Yeah, the tow truck has a license.
Oh, you guys like to make people's lives worse, huh?
He broke the law, not us.
Just like you guys do, huh? Oath violators. What's up, dog?
What are you doing, dog?
Good old fucking Alright, guys, next time do better.
Yeah, thanks for the service.
Do better next time.
Thanks for keeping us safe.
Thanks, man. Thanks for watching our back.
Will you tag me in the video?
Hey, do better next time.
We appreciate you, brother.
He could have parked the car somewhere else.
Come out next time, brother. Appreciate it.
He could have parked the car somewhere else.
Baby, man. There.
Yeah, you'll be famous for making people's life worse.
All right, I'll see you then.
All right, man.
Thank you.
God bless. Happy holidays. holidays, actually.